Hey guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I will show you the easiest way how you could repair missing system files in Windows computer. To do that, make sure that you are connected to the internet, go to your search tab and type cmd and click run as administrator on the right side. Windows will ask you if you want to allow this application to make changes to your device. Just click yes. This is a Windows application. It's 100% safe and secure, and it should do the work. Next step, type sfc/scan now as one word and hit enter. It will say beginning system scan. This process will take some time. Don't worry, you can leave it work. You can do what you have to do. This is an automated process and it should scan all the system files and repair if there are any. And at the end, once done, it should show 100% complete. And it will tell us what happened exactly. In my case, it has already repaired for me earlier this morning my file systems, the missing one. But in your case, it will show you what's going on, and it might tell you Windows has found some missing files and it has created them for you, or it should say that there is no missing files, system files. This doesn't delete any of your data, doesn't remove any of your files, and that doesn't damage your Windows computer. So you want to make sure to let it run. And please do not close this window until it's fully done. I will just pause the video here until the process is done, and I will show you the final message and outcome, how it goes. So guys, as you see, it says Windows Resource Protection did not find any integrity violation and verification 100% completed. In your case, it might show you that Windows has found some missing files and it had created them. And if it's done, just go ahead, close this little window. Make sure to restart your computer so that all changes are taken in consideration, and you should have no missing files, because this application has the ability to fix all the missing system files. Thank you guys for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.